Halfpipe ist dirigiert. Said that swimming through an undersea pipeline was closest he felt to inner peace. An interesting man. God rest his soul. So, next up, swimming pool maintenance.
¿Felipe le dio las llaves?
No. ¿Me las tenía que dar? Lo vi hace poco.
Sí. Seguro se lo olvidó a ese pendejo.
You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them. Check the safe, I think. Scanner. The tool we stole from the head of cybersecurity will find partial prints left on the scanner. You just have to cycle through them to match them up to the target print. Excellent. Now get into the elevator. Next up, the vault. And here we are. Again. Yes, this display case is bulletproof and bombproof. The only way in is the plasma cutter. One slip, you lose your finger. Big slip, well, just ask my uncle. You know, once in the Baltic Sea, the submarine was so cold, the plasma in my plasma cutter froze. And somehow it's still overheated. You know, there is something about coming all this way to steal a bottle of booze which speaks to me on a very deep level. Bad news. They have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need to look for another way out of there. A new shift of guards just clocked in. Careful out there. On the way out, do not be shy. Help yourself. radio chatter. They have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island! So, the sub is not where you left it. New coordinates should be on your GPS now. Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter. Watch out! Mr. Rubio is falling back.